As we are praying, we are preparing ourselves for the wonders of the cross. Prepare yourself for the wonders of the cross.